Necklace in Hamer tribe is the sign of marriage. The biggest one at the top means she is first wife. This is important because her status is higher in the society. But if she has two more simple necklaces around her neck, it means her husband took two more wives.